I've wandered again to my home in the mountain, where in last early spring I was happy and free. I looked for my friend, but I never could find him. Strangers to